So ICSE Maths 10 trigonometric lesson from R.S. Agarwal book. Okay, so this is an example problem, 14th problem. Okay, so students, we have to do all the example problems and exercise problems. Okay, so you should not leave any problem which is important, which is not important. You don't decide on your own. So we have to do all the problems. So each and every problem is a unique problem. Every problem teaches you different method. Okay, so you can learn different methods, uniqueness of from the each every problem. So you should not leave any problem. So please do all the problems. Okay, so whenever you have a time, you just please watch the video and do it on your own. So that is important. Okay, so now go to the problem. Okay, so this is example 14. Okay, so tan theta plus secant theta minus 1 divided by tan A, sorry, minus secant A plus 1. So this is our LHS and we have to derive our RHS. So usually we should do, okay. See students, in this problem, we are using a different stratum, okay. What is that? So what is the identity? Means which identity includes tan theta and secant theta? Yes. That is 1 plus tan square theta equal to secant square theta. So we can get two more identities. What is that? You just keep the 1 here. So we get secant square theta minus tan square theta. Okay. And keep this tan square here itself. We get secant square theta minus 1. Okay. So we get 2 means 3 identities almost. Okay, so what we are going to use in this problem? So that is, yes, this is 1. For 1, I am going to write secant square minus tan square. Okay, can't you understand? Yes, see first tan square tan A. Okay, so this is our LHS. I'm just taking the LHS. See first one, tan A plus secant A minus, okay, this is 1. So for this 1, I am going to write secant square A minus tan square A. So this is a very important step we should understand. Okay, yes. Okay, so you keep this denominator as it is, tan A minus secant A plus 1. Okay, see students, do you understand this step, ma? So this is a very important step. Okay, see, what is the next step? Write tan A plus secant A minus, okay, so how will you write this one? See, keep the square, just square minus A square minus B square. So A plus B minus, means into secant A minus tan A minus B. So the whole bracket is important. This is multiplication sign. Why you are writing this? Because this is of the form A square minus B square. We have just write A plus B into A minus B form. Okay. See, what I am going to do now is, listen students. So now this secant, this is secant A plus tan A. Okay, so round up this secant A plus tan A. So this is also secant A plus tan A. So I am going to take this one. So just write the numerator as it is, tan A plus secant A plus 1. Okay, equal to, see, equal to, what I am going to do is just round up this one are equal. So I am going to take this secant A plus tan A. Okay, so I get, see, this term I have taken. So there we have 1 and minus is there. The bracket still have with this color. See, okay, what is inside the bracket? This is going out. So we have secant A minus tan A only in the bracket. Okay, just write the numerator as it is. What is the numerator? tan A minus secant A plus 1. Okay, so now what is the next step? Tan A plus secant A plus tan A, then 1. Okay, so multiply this minus and minus. Okay, so after multiplying, secant will be a minus secant A and tan will be a positive tan A. Okay, so the denominator we have tan A minus secant A plus 1. Okay, see students, this term here we have multiplication sign, and see this is our both are equal. This is plus tan A plus tan A, minus secant A plus 1 plus 1. So we can cancel this 1. Okay, so we get secant A plus tan A. So okay, this is the right hand side. No, the right hand side is, it is 1 plus sine by 1 by cos. Okay, so I have to do some more steps. Okay, yes, so what are the steps? So we have finally, yes, what is that? Secant plus tan, secant plus tan. So secant is the reciprocal 1 by cos A plus tan A, so that is sin A by cos A. So denominators are equal, so you can just write 1 by cos A, 1 plus cos A by cos A. So this is our RHS. So that's all. Yes, we got our answer. Okay, so with very simple steps. But see students, they're taking one term, okay, so outside of the bracket, so that is important. Okay, so I hope you all understand. So I'm not saying again, you just please watch the video again and again, definitely you will get a clear idea. Okay, so the color differentiation is very important, only just to understand. Okay, I hope you all understand. Thank you.